This goes into our newsroom. We're now learning that three people, including an 11-year-old child, were hurt in this crash involving a semi. You can see that truck hit a car, went off the road, and slammed into the Monroe Tractor building on Genesee Street in Cheektowaga. Police say that the drivers of the car and semi were taken to ECMC, and the child was taken to OSHI. None of their injuries are believed to be life-threatening.